When cleaning any laptop fan, always use a plastic spudger to hold the fan in place and then run your micro attachment for the vacuum over it to clean it. This stops the fan from moving too much, which can hurt the motor. Better safe than sorry.